how to enable or disable automatic date and time on your Samsung Galaxy S9 or the S9 Plus. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then swipe down and tap on the settings icon. From here, choose General Management and tap on Date and Time. Next, tap on Automatic Date and Time Switch to use automatic or manual. And that's it. Tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.